Dude, the tuna is insane. This is the true way to enjoy sushi. I'm gonna call it now. The true way to enjoy sushi. So this is the idea. You play it with Fizz, with Entreat, and then you go for every single beautiful, what do you call it? Where is it? A tune you can find. So this is an attune deck. You want to be able to ramp her out faster than normal. Coral Creatures is really good with Fizz. Zap is definitely playable. I'll even play these cards. Like, it's good enough. Admiral Shelby, sure. Wave Rider. This is going to be an elusive attune deck. Even Bubble Bear is solid. I'm not even kidding. Even Bubble Bear is good. And now, with all of these, what you want to have is ways to just keep your board alive. And Nami has never had Elixir of Irons, for example, on her side. It's amazing. Elixir of Iron is amazing. What else do we have here? Three Sisters could be super spicy. The only problem with this deck at the moment, and that's the only problem, is we need a lot of draw. Pick a card is pretty good. Do we have enough spells? We only have 8 spells. I need spells. So, it needs to have a lot more spells in general. Spells and draw. Troll Chant is good. Let's see what spells can draw cards for me, because I will need, like, pick a card times 3, I think. Simple as that. I think it's necessary. Salvage might be good enough. I think this might work. I honestly think this might work. Let's give this a try. How many spells do I have? 17, but I have more because of Coral Creatures. And, isn't there a guy who makes spells for me? Like, this guy, Wiggly Burblefish. Starlight and Spoils? No. Not a huge fan. Burblefish is necessary. I probably cut this dude out. Like, I think I will have enough as it is. Let me see. Wait, double. I love it. A tuna. All right. A tuna. All right, we're good. All right, I like that name. Let's play some a tuna. What the hell is this? All right, so we want to get our champions early. Hard mulligan for champions every time. I think Elixir of Iron is actually keepable in this matchup specifically. Okay. I'll pass here. I don't want Fizz to die. Easy develop. He plays his own Fizz, or that, it's fine. Alright, we just need to find Entreat or Nami. Come on! That's not a bad card. I'll shuffle Trickster back into the deck. I think I want to keep all my buff cards. Even though it gives me Rally, I think this is correct. Elixir. Elixirs are just such cheap options, and I need to keep cheap cards. What is that? Mm-hmm. Okay. It's not bad. That's very good. That's very good. That's an annoying card, though. Let's draw. Bubba Bear is great. Now, I can't play Bubba Bear because he might kill my Fizz. So I'm going to play Coral Creatures instead. I'll just not block this guy. It's whatever. I'll get this guy out next turn, which is solid. That's a great, great draw. Can he OTK me here? I wonder. I don't think he can. He's going full greed with two spheres. He is. His hand is actually really solid. I needed to find Nami early. Like, I didn't find her, though. Okay, never mind. That's a very good chance to be a Nami. Come on, Nami, please. There we go. There's a pair of guilds I'm fantastic. Bubba Bear has a tune. Indeed. People. Indeed. All right, so now Nami attacks as well, actually. Because we've got a really good Nami attack here. Like, Nami's attack here is looking great. I think this is fine, just to open swing like this. Pushing 5 damage on board is good. Like, I might get a little bit more value by doing this first. Yeah, let's do this first. Let's make him think he can keep Nami, you know, like, that he can kill Nami here. That's a lot of extra damage. And he just might just take this hit. I'm happy if he takes it. I can play Bubba Bear plus Fleet Admiral very fast after this. And Dummy always attacks. He can just Fury the North into what? Like, it's 5 attack. I have this. I got Troll Chant. Let's do this. Just push more damage to face. I need to start racing him. And this is leaving her at 5 HP, so she's not taking damage per se. I think this is correct. There's no reason to save that card, and pushing a bit more damage on Fizz seems solid. I have Freeze for next turn, and as long as I can go wide, I should be able to win. Okay. I think we should be good here. Now, he has a similar deck to mine in concept, unfortunately. Yeah, do I like Bubble Bear better here? Bubble Bear is a great blocker, and it's going to become a massive swing as well. This is the right play, like just drop down to one and everything. I could have blocked that guy. Maybe I should have blocked that. I don't know. I didn't want to pre-commit here. Okay. Maybe I should have tried to block one of his elusives. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what the right play was there. TF doesn't do much. My next turn is looking really good. Like, my next turn looks very good. Because I have Bubble Bear coming down. And then we have everything getting massively buffed. And then we have, like, Fury of the North and everything as well. So let's drop Bubba Bear here. Ooh, double Bubba Bear. I like that. That's actually solid. That's a big dude. Holy crap. I like the interaction. I think it's pretty cool. I think everything attacks here, honestly. Literally. Because I'm playing Freeze here, I think, every time. This could be a good winter. Yeah, we're playing Freeze, right? This is going to 5 HP. Yeah, this is right. This seems good to me. It's a big board that we have. He doesn't have Make It Rain with TF or whatever you want to call that card. That's really good. That's really good. As long as it doesn't hit Fizz, we're happy, right? As long as Fizz is not hit by that, we're pretty happy. That's not bad. I can dig that. We're going to start buffing things for free. Got him, boys! That's what I'm talking about! Alright, 1-0 with this deck. You guys like the deck so far? I think that was a fun game. That was a dangerous board. That board was dangerous. Bubble's cool now. Bubble blocks, man.
Yep.
I don't want healing in this deck, no. Because it goes against the purpose of what it's supposed to do. Right, always laughs in aggro. Like, this deck is not even supposed to spend main spell mana because you want to level up fast. Catastrophe deck. I'm almost sure of it. Nothing else makes sense here. This has to be Catastrophe. Oh, wow. That's a nice opener. I don't think I play Fizz on 1. It's too dangerous to play Fizz on 1. People don't respect Fizz at all. And, like, just Dur mode on 1, right? Like, now we play him. I'm not going to trade with Zoe. I'm going to wait for a buff. I have so many buffs in this deck that I can just kill it. It's unfortunate he has something that good. All right. It is what it is. I've got enough buff cards to make this work very well. So, we're just going to play Entreat and Pass. He doesn't know we don't have spells in hand. Like, he can't know that. So he can't go removing on Fizz, right? He does not know that for a fact. Like, it's almost impossible for him to make that assumption that this is our hand. And Zappy will draw us spells, so we're looking fine. We're leveling Nami pretty decently too. 5 out of 8. Entreat's a really good draw. So Entreat into Zap. Very easy. And Zap can block this effectively. And what are we at? 6 out of 8. That means next turn, we can't level her quite. I'll take the hit. Next turn, I think we're almost guaranteed to play Fleet Feather Admiral. If you get a one drop spell. Wait, we leveled up. Wow, we actually have her leveled now. That's the card I needed to find. He be warned is great. Play that into Dami, and we're good.
There's a pair of gills I'm happy to see. I am the Tide Caller. I will drive back the darkness.
All right, solid board, very solid. I'm very happy with this. This gets guaranteed buffed. That doesn't work, unfortunately for him. So, this into this is the ideal, if I'm not mistaken, because that'll get buffed to 3. Okay, that's pretty good. Now we just start going wide fast. Like, we have Admiral Shelby coming up really soon. We've got massive draw as well. Fizz is never gonna die. I think we can win this. I think this is over. I'm not sure, but I think it is. Admiral Shelby, does he really do enough? He needs to play a 6-cost spell. I'm fine passing here. Let's do the following. Let's play this onto this. Fizz gets a good buff, and then I think I do want to play Shelby afterwards. Interesting. I'm not going to play Shelby in that case. I'm just going to drop more units. Fine. We've got a good board. He has no elusives to mess us up with, right? This should be relatively safe to do. He has one blocker. It's not the end of the world. Let's do this. It's a bit annoying that he's 4 attack, but it is what it is. That is unfortunate. We're gonna have to play Trickster, but we have to activate him, so we're gonna go for this, unfortunately. The 2-1s kind of suck, whatever. We need a level... We're gonna rally, yeah, we are. We're gonna rally. This will buff everything +1/+1 when I do rally. He has to use his removal now if he has it. Like his hushes. There's a lot of cards he wants to use right away. There it is. He has to use that. Okay. Now the big question comes down to, what am I retreating? I think the proper retreat is always going to be what? Are we retreating Fizz? Because then he can block again with this unit, right? I don't think Fizz is proper. Probably Nami. I agree with you. Nami's pretty good here. I need that to die, because he's going to start buffing all of his board as well, which is a problem. And this is more important than Fizz right now. Crazy as it may sound, this is a more important unit than Fizz. And we have exact lethal. We're good. We win. Easy!
Right. I'm proud to call myself Tide Caller.
Nice. Nice.
I know their fear. I felt it too.
Save spell mana into double trouble versus Chad, a Toon player. Toon at together strong. Yeah. Wait, what the hell? What is this deck I'm facing? What? I am so confundido. I need Brittle Steels and ways to trade for his elusives early. New Mogwai deck? Why not? That's exactly what I needed. These kinds of cards.
Me too. Weird. So pretty.
Let's push one damage to face. I'm happy to do it. Oh my lord, that's a good draw. That is a good draw! I like that a lot. Now, I can't use it on Fizz, obviously, for many reasons. I've got a great Elixir block, and then he's gonna do something like an attack buff, and then I can just Brittle Steel to laugh at his face. That works as well. I'll do that. Now, all we're really looking for him to do now, it's kind of funny, but we're looking for him to give us a chance to do parlay here. If he spends 3 mana on a unit, we just laugh at him, right? And if he doesn't, not a huge deal. Why not? They play Warning Shot? Possibly. We've got a pretty good Iron Elixir on this. Happy to take it.
I'm always up for a round or two.
One jump ahead of you. Come back, you guys.
I'm gonna play Bubba Bear. I don't even want to kill TF because TF does a lot of AoE damage, which is hard to stop. No more New World? Not really. Taking a break from New World. All right, where's my entreats? Where's my good? There it is. That's what I'm talking about. What is she at? She's 5 out of 8. That's 8 out of 8. That means I can get her next turn. It's very solid to draw her next turn. So yeah, let's take this full on. No fist, please. Nice. Fantastic.
I am the Tidecaller. I will drive back the darkness.
That makes a big difference. The Tidecaller here is amazing. Now, usually I will play Parlay onto this just to activate my Burblefish, honestly. I think that's why I want to do it.
Easy!
You got tuned, brother! You got absolutely tuned. Oh, I love tuna. I love tuna in salads, on sandwiches, all over the place. What the hell? That's my third time versus this deck. That's a nice hand, though. I gotta admit, that's a nice hand. Does he kill my Fizz ever? No, I don't think he does. All right, 2 damage to face for free. I'm happy to see it. Happy to see it. What's up, Bubba Fish? How you doing, Bubba? We love you, Bubba. All right, pass here. I'll take the value, and then we get to play Coral Creatures for the absolute value. Like, the value is just tremendous. I kind of like Salvage, but nah, this is more solid, I think. What do we get? Ooh, hello, beautiful. I'm gonna pass. If he's not developing, I'm happy, because buying time here is good for us. The more time we can buy, the better. Honestly, yeah, that's the right play. So we play Salvage here almost every time. I don't care about non-elusives getting buffed, so I'm just going to block. Easiest Salvage of my life. Okay, that's fine. Uh-huh. Pick a card is amazing. Brittle Steel is amazing. What is she at? 6 out of 8. If I get a 2, drop a 2, and I just win immediately, but I'm not going to get it. It's very unlikely I get it. Unfortunate. Well, it's fine. It's fine. We'll level her in the future. We're just going to play Bubba next turn. Do you have the watch party drops for Arcane Event? I have no idea. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure.
Blessed by snow and stars.
As long as I spend 2 spell mana this turn, I'm good to go. It's fine. He might level up TF, though. That's a problem. I have to kill TF. I actually think I have to kill TF. Oh, it's so scuffed. I'm going to sacrifice... Am I sacrificing Fizz for TF here? I have to sacrifice Fizz for TF. It has to happen. I have to do it. There's a good chance I draw another Fizz. It's not the end of the world, but I have to kill it. Well, I can just brittle steal him, but I don't even have to sacrifice him. I don't even have to sacrifice that. This is fine. Brittle steal. Hopefully he doesn't have this card. No! No! He had it. He had it, chat. Alright, it's fine. It's not the end of the world. It's not the end of the world. We have Nami leveled next turn. That's all that matters. It's not the end of the world. He is leveling him. Probably. But I will buff the hell out of this Fizz. It's not going to matter at the end of the day. Okay. An auspicious season. It's a big blocker. That is a spicy blocker. A blocker that I've never seen before. That's fine. Doesn't even matter. You do your thing, Nami. I believe in you. The Mirai will never know fear again. Scary fish. Scary fish indeed. Very scary fish. It scares the bejesus out of me. But we will win this. We will win this. Trust me. I can block it with Bubble Bear. Bubble Bear is a good blocker. Bubble Bear is life. Bubble Bear is love. So we need to do this. That's all I need to do, chat. All I need to do is that. And that blocks. It's good enough. Easy block. Mm-hmm. I just need to play Entreat. Yo, my man Zeddy, thank you for the 3 months of support, brother! Oh, and it's a Gillette. The best a man can get, boys. Alright, we're surviving with 1 HP on Bubba Bear. Bubba Bear is alive and well. Alive and well. Alive and kicking. Alright, big draws. Big draws incoming. Will we win this? He's only 7 out of 10. Big draws. 1, 2, okay, okay, 3. Oh, man, I really want to play him. Well, we're guaranteed to get, what's-her-face to get to do massive damage, as long as it doesn't hit Fizz. This is a tough one. This is a very, very tough one. I might have to play Fleet Admiral Shelby and just play Protective Fleet. I might have to do this instead. He's only doing 1 AoE damage per turn. I got to play this. I can buff everything +1/+1. And then I just ramp faster than he ramps. I can out-ramp him. Even though TF is going to level, it's only 1 damage per turn. Woohoo! You have all Fizzes? Yeah, I'm going to shuffle back the Fizz, though. It's fine. I'm going to shuffle the Fizz back into my deck. No one can stop me. So we do this into this, right? No. Okay, we okay that. His TF is not leveled yet. That's important. We play this. Everything's buffed beyond belief. And now, we just stick with this game plan. This is the game plan, chat. We just need to make sure we can go above 6 attack, and we're good. Admiral Shelby's amazing here. That's amazing, that's amazing. All right, we have an amazing hand. 5, 6. That's amazing, that's amazing. The value here is insane. Okay. He's leveling TF, unfortunately. TF is leveled. But I don't think he's going to be able to stop us with one stun. I don't think one stun is enough. Now this game's heating up. I don't think TF level up is enough to beat us, is it? Is it enough to beat us with TF level up? The only way we get screwed is if this somehow hits Fizz. It's not going to hit Fizz, chat. This will not hit Fizz! Good. Whew, close call. Very close call. This is a lot of... This is multiple spells at a time. I'm fine with that. I don't know why he would buff that. It doesn't matter... Everything is going to be beyond his control. It's going to be too powerful. One unit is getting stunned, and that's the Bubba Bear. Which is the least important unit here. Bubba Bear is the least important by far. Who do we heal? We heal Bubba Bear every time, right? We're at high enough HP here as it is. Ride the surging tide. We'll heal Bubba Bear again. Okay, phase damage is fine. Phase damage is okie dokie. And we have enough mana now for Troll Chant into Playful Trickster. That's a lot of damage on the board. They all attack. We're good. We've got a beautiful Troll Chant for this guy. Uh-huh, that's right. Beautiful. Actually, for... How do we do this? What do I play here? I gotta think about this very carefully. So we could rally. We could just rally here and just be laughably powerful at the game. Okay, so if we're rallying, we'll kill this dude off. I think this is right. I'm pretty sure this is correct. And we get a massive rally, and he has one elusive blocker. Yo, thank you for the sub there, Love Monkey. How are you? Have fun with your games today and had fun for the year. We've been friends. Can't wait for more games. Enjoy your content a year ago and still enjoy it. Thank you for all the talks and all the good... Hey, man. My absolute pleasure. Let's see. He can block both of these and kill them both. We'll still have one alive. We'll have two alive. It should be enough. Everything has to attack, I think. It's unfortunate I don't have a way to stop his damage. Like, we're still with two elusives that are OTKing him in one hit. Lethal? No. He has enough blockers. I can't attack with this. He's stunned. Alright. Now we get big draw. Not horrible. It's not horrible. We have open attack lethal. Well, actually, we don't. Okay, big draw! Beautiful. Ride the surfing tide. Together! He won't survive that. His TF is gonna die here for sure. Easy! Yo, my man. Tiffin at Tor, thinking the prime sub and your first ever sub on the stream. Dude, the tuna is insane. This is the true way to enjoy sushi. I'm gonna call it now. The true way to enjoy sushi. Do you guys know the song from Mika? It's called, I think, Relax, Take It Easy. Do you know that song? I bet none of you do. These are the oldies. Old songs. All right, here we go. Prepare yourselves. Relax, take it easy, for there is nothing that we can't do. There is an answer to the darkest times. I'm out of here.